Now to Preston County, where one person flown to the hospital overnight after a vehicle crashed into a home. Brewston Brandonville Volunteer Fire Department says it had happened just after midnight on North Preston Highway, Brewston Mills. Firefighters did not say if the person flown was from the home or the vehicle or any other information, including the person's condition or what led to that crash, has been released at this hour.